Welcome back, and we are going to let's see if these shadow guys showed back up with the land block possibly resetting. Nope. Well, oh well. So we are going to go to Sam Sir. Sam Sir in here. A call. Yeah, it's gonna be a while till this character can do any of the keeps there. Oh, it installed. Let's get all these downloads going. MySQL, Visual Studio. .NET Core SDK. And runtime 2.2.19. SDK. Let's see. I think what I'm going to do is work on getting some of these quests that are interesting. I think, who knows, maybe I'll get some of the Ender Retail quests in some capacity. But I am going to be selective about... where I end up hosting it. Am I in Samsur? This doesn't look like Samsur. Where am I? Oh, it's Sawato, that's why. So close in name, yet so different in every other way. So I think they're both show. I think Samsur is here. Maybe not. Maybe they're nothing alike. Yeah, they might actually have really nothing in common. Here we go, Samsur, right here. Not even the same racial group, nothing in common. 3.2. It's gonna run straight east. Actually, more like Alarcas that we're just in. So, in case I didn't mention, we are doing Old Drywell. We're going to 3.2 south, 22.2 east. Okay, please don't go through that portal. Good. Oh, somebody's asking what quest line you have to complete to... Yeah, what? 160 for Eater Pit. Okay, Eater Dungeons. An Empyrean Bolt. Sorry about this. Like I said, this is capturing Asheron's call. Okay, so let's get back to what we were doing. Hi, 40 eaters and 7, really all the eater dungeons except for 125 I've been out of practice with, that's for sure. Because there's... I might tie to him early on just to add another place where I can. 3.2, 2.2. Okay, so I'm here. Speak to Sequat. 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 That no, we're not going to buy stuff from this guy. We are going to talk to the guy we're supposed to talk to, who's back here. Pyreels. There was a point in time where 200 pyreels was a big deal. Should be an old dry well straight southwest. That is a big rock. I know it's five, so we need to go to 5 south, 20.9 east. Here I am. These people are probably 275 with all these extra things. And I'm offering my help, which is probably not. Uh-oh. So, like the old days. Vanderling breeder. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Bit slower paced, but personally, I enjoyed it more. Pregnability self 3. Arcane lore too low. We're gonna have to up the arcane lore. 60. Ah, come on. Iron key for what? Need to go straight south. Bronze armadillo. Uh-oh. TO4 Ursuline. This is some bad stuff for me, that's for sure. Bad stuff for me, but you know what? I'm not afraid of it. It's the worst thing that'll happen. Hey. Hey. Not even connecting. Surface portal. Charge Skulker, that's more like it. Okay, you might be fooled by water in front of the well. Look at the map. That's because of my burden, that's why. I put everything into strength. Come on. Academy stamp. Nope. No mana stones. So I got down here. And you go two, which is north. It should curve around this way. Come on, where's... Flask of low water. Burden, am I? Ten percent. Okay, that is more easier to deal with, that's for sure. So we need to head back out of this place over here. Should loop around, take us to a room. Okay, so where are we going? Seared skeleton, level 20. We're not running in 3.2, 2. I got a little bit off track here, that's for sure. I think this is a fellow that needs the water and dry well. Flask of woe. Oh no. Oops. Well, in theory, you hand him the water, he gives you 200 pyreals, and you don't drink it. But, oh well. 200 pyreals, isn't it? Actually, that might have helped this guy out. But I'm not going to worry too much about it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. And have... Actually, no. Not time to like and subscribe quite yet. It is time to do another quest. It is time to head... Actually, I think I'm going to knock out all the starter quests and be done with this year. Except for... Actually, we already did that one, Yonch. Actually, yeah, we already did. We actually cleared all these out. Believe it or not. So... Patches. See what there's any points of interest. Release points of interest. Come on, give me some stuff. Towns, item, crafted armor, weapon, crafted creatures. Crafted weapons. Ivory, Jade Tooth, Swamp Tooth, Arrow, Spine Axe. Okay, we got all these. Crafted armor. Obsidian crown. Where I get the obsidian crown? Obsidian. Obsidian spear. Black rock to stone collector. Where'd I get black rock? We'll deal with that later. However, sudden season. Let's see if there's any points of interest added in the game. New quest, live events. Okay, new locations, dungeon, mountain cavern. Here in Standing Stone. Points of interest. Actually, we haven't done Frore on this run through. So yeah, we're going to be honest, I'm not sure if we actually did. Did we do those? Yeah, we did. All right, that's it for this. So hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe and have a great day.